Ladies and gentlemen, here is the latest bulletin from the Intercontinental Radio News. It is reported that at 8:50 p.m., a huge flaming object, believed to be a meteorite, fell on a farm in the neighborhood of Grover's Mill, New Jersey, 22 miles from Trenton. The flash in the sky was visible within a radius of several hundred miles. The noise of the impact was heard as far north as Elizabeth. We have dispatched a special mobile unit.